be a British queen, I am Victoria, you see. Now where's my British butler with my British cup of tea?
Tea is not from Britain, ma'am, from India it was brought. Yes, for your cup of thousands died and many wars were fought.
British things, my British things, it seems that tea is not. British things, my British things.
Can I sweeten it a jot?
Do tell me, sugar's British though.
No, it's Caribbean imported.
For sugar in your cup of tea, slavery's been supported. I know it's wrong, Your Majesty, but slaves in Africa worked hard in fields of sugar cane to sweeten up your char.
British things,
our British things.
I thought that there were many British things,
our British things. Afraid there's hardly any. You know your British cotton vest.
What's wrong with it? Explain.
The cotton's from America and picked by
slaves again.
Your empire's built on fighting wars, that's how your income's swollen. Your British things are from abroad and most are frankly stolen.
Whatever next? Go on, pray tell.
Our British queen is foreign as well.
It's true, I am of foreign descent.
And your husband, Albert?
A German gent. At least I've got a British name.
Victoria's Latin.
That's a shame!
British things, British things.
There are none, we declare.
All our favourite British things
seem to come from elsewhere.
More sugar?